In this video, I want to show you how to install Fiber Optic Network Design System plugin in QGIS. So to do that, let's open QGIS. Come to Plugins and click on Manage and Install Plugins. So come here and search for Fiber Optics. This is it. You can see it here. FTTH Fiber Optics Network Design System. This plugin is automatically create optic net design from RAN data by graph algorithm. To install it, just click on it and then click on install plugin. So in few seconds, it will be installed. You can see plugin installed successfully. So we can now close this. After installation, this is the icon. If your old is not showing, just right click here and check this plugin toolbar. Make sure you check it. So once you check it, if I uncheck it, you can see it has disappeared. If I come back and check it, you can see that it's appearing. So if I click on it, you can see the interface of that plugin. So in the next video, we'll be looking at how to use it. So this is how to install Fiber Optics plugins in QGIS. Thank you for watching.